to you. But maybe if you took a walk, and maybe if you had a talk with someone who would be a friend, a someone who would understand and see you through. Is there anything I can do? I know at a time like this you might want to be on your own, but nevertheless I just got to confess, it hurts me to see you alone.